Hey, I'm Bobby Larew. We're talking about diving today. What you just saw in the previous clip was the fulcrum all the way up. For most of you, especially those who are maybe not beginner, but a little bit more intermediate, you'll probably have the fulcrum in the middle of the board, okay? It's easier to control, okay? You get more height, but it's not way back like a lot of people like to use the fulcrum. So what I've done is I've placed the fulcrum in the middle. Remember, it goes from numbers 1 to 9. So middle would be about 4.5. I've got it right now at about 4.5, 5. So what I want you to notice in comparison with the previous clip is the bend of the board. Notice how my body reacts on the end. I'm gonna feel a little more comfortable when I bounce. So watch my 5-step approach and watch the board. Again, I'm starting in the same spot I always do. For me, it felt a lot easier to push the board. Also, you probably noticed it bent a little bit farther down, and I got a little more height in my jump. So that's what happens when you've got the fulcrum in the middle.